darkness, my old friend. I come to talk with you again because the vision softly creeping deceived my life all sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my
silence.